hearts everywhere. From stepping on up, we don't care. Somebody tell me what we gon' do. Even though it's plenty to share, people hungry in the streets, it ain't fair. But you don't think about it until it's you. Now I'm gon' say how I feel, and what I wanna say is love's the only thing that's real.
Know what their day looks like, right? They could have been on the fence. They might have kind of been sort of, you know, I wish I had a better day going, but I really don't. All of a sudden, they're hit with your positive energy and they say, well, you know what? There is something to be happy about. I feel a little bit different now. I'm going to walk around like that. And you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to take that and I'm going to push it out to somebody else. And so on, and so on. That's an amazing gift that you have. That is power right there. You can change the world and you don't even know it. Half the people we come in contact with and we talk to, we walk away. We have no idea what we said, how that might impact their life, how they might be carrying that around with them today. We don't have any idea. Let's be more intentional about that. You've got an opportunity, every person you meet, to make a positive impact. Every single person. Isn't that amazing? Now let me tell you, just as you have that, you have this. Okay? So you get up in the morning, you oversleep, keep hitting the snooze, you get up, you didn't get anything done yesterday, you got it all to do today, you got bills, you got this, you got that, and you're just angry, right? Imagine that, even though I love black, by the way. But just imagine that that's a smoky, negative color, right? And you gather all that out, and you go out in the world, and you push it out at everybody. Now, remember this girl? She gets hit, and now she's like, oh, it is a bad day. Ugh, you're right. The world's going up. Who knows? It's messy out there. I'm going to tell everybody about it. I'll get on Facebook. Tell everybody how rotten the world is, right? So just how you can share this, the positive, you can share the negative. So be intentional. Think about that. If you wake up in that feeling, that negative feeling, find gratitude. The first thing you can do is thank you. Thank you for a chance to do something amazing today. I have a shot. I just got up. I have a shot to change the world today. I'm going to take it. You've got the power. You already have it. Sitting right here. Now, I'm sure you guys have heard the story of the mustard seed, right? You know the mustard seed story. It's mentioned a couple times in the Bible, and I'm probably going to paraphrase so I don't have to turn around. But the idea is, with the faith of a mustard seed, tiny little mustard seed, planted, nurtured, can grow up to be a really strong, viable plant in the garden, right? So the faith of a mustard seed, Jesus said, if you have that faith, you can tell the mountain to move from here to there, and nothing is impossible. Just with that little bit of faith, it starts with small beginnings. Now I'm going to tell you something. It's important to really have all of these ideas, which are great. Positive ideas are great. I love that. Then to turn around and activate those ideas. Every one of you can do just that. You can activate those ideas and you can impact someone else. So 4 years ago, when I got to do WOW for the very first time, so interesting because Chris and I were going back and forth. My first session was on Barnabas. And it's really strange and divine and wonderful how God has put all this together. But it was on Barnabas and how Barnabas was an encourager in the Bible, right? So this is before encouragementology was even thought of. But I did a session on encouragement. And it's interesting to think about that now. But then I turned around and I not only did the session, I turned around and thought, how can we duplicate this beautiful feeling that we feel here when women get together and help each other, pick each other up, encourage each other, smile at each other. Girl, you look good. This is going to be a great time. How can we duplicate that? So I created Women Connect. And Women Connect is a bi-weekly group where women can come together to share, learn, and grow. Share, learn, and grow. There is power in that, right? Today we have such surface level relationships. How's the weather? Nobody needs to ask that question. We all have a weather app, right? Why are you asking about the weather? I get updates all the time. It's even on my watch, okay? So we don't need to ask those questions. How can you go deeper with someone? In this day and age, it's difficult to do that. First of all, you say, well, I already see all their stuff on Facebook. Why do I need to ask them anything? I already know, like, who's doing what? That's just what they want you to know, right? But in a group setting where you can get together and trust each other and really let your hair down and talk to each other and get encouraged, there is power in that. So that lit a fire under me, and I developed Encouragementology. And the reason I did that is I want to be intentional about the practice. I want to let you know that you have the same power to affect everyone that you come into. Okay? We need each other. We need each other. From the way back in the day, when we actually used each other for safety, you know, when you were going out to maybe garden or find some food, you had to have somebody watch your back, right? So a saber-toothed tiger didn't come up and get you, right? So we were buddy systems. We needed each other. Today, we don't feel like we need each other because we don't have those same physical threats. But we need each other for our own psychological threats, right? We need each other in a positive way. We need to share, learn, and grow. Now, I took that idea and I thought, here's another population that needs the same attention. I'm very passionate about seniors. I don't know if it's because I'm over 50 now. But anyway, I saw that this is a demographic that really needed some attention. Did you know one in four seniors live alone? One in four seniors. There's a lot of reasons why that is, but it could be that the parents, the children are growing up, they're moving away, people are having less children, divorce rates, what have you. But there's less people watching each other. You know, we don't feel the same need to sort of dig in with our family and stay for life, right? And as a result, we see a lot of senior isolation. And that's a health risk, right? That's a health risk. It may not be a saber-toothed tiger, but that's a health risk on their emotions. So I developed Senior Connect. And Senior Connect is a bi-weekly support group for seniors. It is a common thread community. It is a chance for us to get together, talk, we cover topics, we journal so that they can leave a good legacy and have awesome memories to fall back on when one day they just want to read them. It's an amazing time. As a result, we're seeing those connections blossom and grow, okay? Now, I paraphrased the Bible before, and I don't want to do that again, so. Hebrews 10:24-25 says, "And let us consider how we may spur one another on toward love and good deeds, not giving up on meeting together." This is not connecting on Facebook. This is meeting together, as some are in the habit of doing, not meeting. This is 2,000 years ago. They're already not meeting. "But encouraging one another, and all the more as you see the day approaching." Encouraging each other. Isn't that amazing how God put that on my heart? He knew I had a big mouth, number one. And no, okay, thank you, friends. And no fear, number two. So, he put it in the right hand. So, I want to challenge you. I want to challenge you to reach outside of your comfort zone. I'm so happy you guys are here. And I think you have a real opportunity to reach out to someone that you don't know from here and encourage them. I made a practice called Here's Your Cue. And this will help you remember it and be more intentional. Here's Your Cue stands for connect, understand, and encourage. Go out, be intentional with your connections, meet with one another. Understand means just listen to them. Just listen and then encourage. I know you can do it. Thank you.